One of the programs of Project Renewal involves the Sinvani family. Adina and her husband, Yisachar Sinvani, came to Israel from Yemen in 1950. The Sinvanis live in two rooms in Hatikva with their three children and Yisachar's infirm father. Yisachar is a street cleaner. Neither he nor Adina have had much formal education, but through one of the programs of Project Renewal, Adina is taking a step that may break the vicious cycle which has kept families like theirs trapped in the slums.